How are we doing, guys? Today we're here at the beautiful UMass Amherst campus. I'm here at Kappa Sigma, the Gamma Delta chapter. I'm Eric.
I'm Cody.
And I'm Orlando.
And welcome to Our House.
This is our gentleman's room. Here you can find brothers hanging out all the time throughout the day. And on the walls, you can see composites of our previous brothers.
So this is our TV room. This is where the brothers watch sports. We also hang here in our downtime.
This is our kitchen. This is where you can find brothers making food and Chef Steve cooking the works.
So this is our study room. Here you can always find a couple of brothers working hard, trying to keep the chapter GPA up. You know, work hard, play hard.
So up next, the basement fall man.
Doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things out one.
What's up, guys? My name's Graham. We're here in the basement. You can find brothers working out. Sometimes we hold chapter meetings down here. When we're not doing that, we're bumping music and having a good time.
This is the upstairs. Our house can hold up to 28 brothers with either the option of a single or a double. Let's take a look at some of the rooms.
What's up, guys? I'm Ben, Gamma Delta chapter president. This is my presidential suite, where the magic happens.
Thank you guys for watching our video, checking out our house.
We hope to see you here soon.
And remember,
congratulations. Work so hard for the whole to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know how to have it. Yeah.